I let me tell y'all something. See, that's what y'all be trying to get into. Y'all be trying to get into is you get a new payee? I don't have to explain anything to nobody on here, okay? I don't have to explain nothing to nobody on here, okay? Because this seems like y'all trying to be into my business so y'all can use that against me. So with that being said, I'm not gonna explain anything about new payee or anything. Just know that I handle my business the way I handle my business. When they let me know what's going on, then they're gonna let me know what's going on. But other than that, I don't have to explain anything to nobody. My business is my business. But at the same time, I don't have to explain anything to nobody because guess what? All they're gonna do is take that and use that against me. Then I ain't gonna wanna deal with you. I'm gonna block you and everything. I'm being like so for real. I'm gonna block you. I'm blocking people already. Cause they coming out here this morning with this attitude shit. And I ain't even got no attitude. I ain't even upset. You know, this was somebody, she saw me disrespect my mama. I just had to get her up out of here. Cause first of all, what you not finna be doing? It's coming up my line saying I disrespect my mama. I never disrespect my mama. Y'all be believing dumb ass shit. That's be y'all motherfucking problem. Y'all be believing dumb ass shit that somebody else said. I never disrespect my mama, never put my hands on my mama. I ever scared of my mother. Where do you see the video at? If y'all see me disrespect my mama, send me the motherfucking video.